Welcome to Crochet Basics with Melissa from See Melissa Craft in a Crafter's Paradise. For all my project patterns, tutorials, tips, and tricks, please visit seemelissacraft.com. For all my project kits and supplies, please visit acraftersparadise.com. We're going to work through how to perform a front post treble crochet.
Do a front post treble crochet. We're going to yarn over twice for the treble crochet, and instead of going into the stitch as we normally would, we are going to go around the post of the stitch. So we're going to go around it. So you go from, if you're right-handed, from right to left, front to back to front. So you're going around that post, you're going to yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops. So then you get this effect. I've used it on this block a lot. So I've actually crisscrossed them, the front post treble crochets, in a lot of these places to create this cool effect. But if you just do it by itself, I'll do a double crochet next to it. Creates this cool 3D effect. So again, it's a yarn over twice, go around the post. So you're just, instead of going into the stitch itself, you're going around the post, yarn over, pull up a loop, then you're going to yarn over and pull through two loops three times, hence the treble. So there's one, two, and three. One last time, yarn over twice, go around the post, yarn over, pull up a loop, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops, yarn over, pull through two loops. And that is the front post treble crochet.